Hi everybody! In this video we show how you can create a TV program's favorite list on webOS 4 or 4.5. When you create a favorite list, you can set this list as a filter when you are watching TV. Then only the programs on that list are shown, and in the order that you prefer. To create a favorite list, go to All Settings, Programs, select Program Manager, and then Edit Favorites. Here you can see the list with the TV programs after you have done the tuning with your antenna, cable or satellite connection. To add programs to a favorite list, select one or more programs and select Add. To remove programs, select one or more programs and then select Delete. You can create multiple favorite lists separately for the antenna, cable or satellite connection. To create another list, select the list you want to edit and then add or delete programs. To change the order of the programs in the list, select one or more programs and select Move. Use your magic remote to move the programs to another position. Use the scroll wheel to move up and down in the list. Press the scroll wheel to put the programs on the new position. To change the favorite list name, select the list and then select Change Group Name. Enter the new name and select Enter. To use the favorite list as a filter when you're watching TV, press the list button on your magic remote. Select Filters, then select the list you want to use. Now only the programs in that list are shown, and in the order as you have specified. This is how you can create a TV program's favorite list. For more help, check out the other videos on our YouTube channel or contact your local LG help desk.